2D Cardiac Performance Analysis, in short, 2DCPA, is a vendor-independent software solution for the quantification of cardiac deformation. 2DCPA is created specifically for analyzing standard DICOM B-mode clips, which are acquired as part of conventional adult and pediatric echocardiography examinations. Based on innovative speckle tracking technology, 2DCPA does not require particularly high frame rates, nor does it require specific raw data formats to derive reliable and robust cardiac deformation results. 2DCPA's versatility allows analyzing the left ventricle in long and short axis clips, the right ventricle, and the left atrium. Semi-automatic border detection supports rapid analyses and increases reproducibility. Along with basic parameters like strain and strain rate, 2DCPA opens up new opportunities for advanced image quantification with measurements like velocity and displacement. The intuitive user interface presents analysis results in a variety of display formats. Global parameters are combined on one screen and present a global analysis overview so that you can review analysis results in a practical environment. Global parameters also supplement complete cardiac function assessment, as well as therapy planning and follow-up. They furthermore do comply with and support international guideline recommendations. Regional and segmental analysis results are organized together for straightforward investigation and open up research opportunities for progressive cardiac deformation analyses. Straightforward measurements export inspires further and advanced data investigation. Whether you are a clinician or a scientist, 2DCPA gives you the tools to help you achieve your quantitative cardiac deformation objectives.